Here we go. It's a long drop. Fun.
And then, of course, you've got the kids. And, Logan has the same mentality about the age of the dog, so he's got the mentality of a toddler. It's part of his special needs, like I said. So, we've got, like, two people in the house that are... got the mindset of 2 to 3 years. And, the problem with that...
First blood on the enemy.
Of course, the problem with that is that they each think either one is playing with each other at all times. Oh shit.
Shooting at me. Reloading. Repairing. Recharging shield.
Gotta get another gas trap. Give him my shield to recharge.
Squad. Exciting.
Recharging shields.
Giving my shield a recharge. Thank you.
The participants have reduced by 50%.
So, that's what I've been doing all day anyways, training the dog. Doing that, and now I'm doing this, so, you know. Oh, we've already lost like 50% of the people in the game. Jesus. I mean, good for us.
Taking some damage.
Look out, grenade!
Screwed. Yep, we are screwed. I'm hoping that I got